لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينٍ. You have your faith, I have mine. If that is the instruction when it comes to the non-Muslims, my brothers and sisters, what about in the Muslim Ummah? Surely there should be mutual respect. We cannot allow the wanton fighting and killing for no reason, just because we differ in one or two points, and differences have been there from the very beginning.